My name is Lieslotte Verdonk. I'm 23 years old. I'm just back from the Washington Center and I study law at Ghent University. Well, I wanted to specialize in human rights and more international law, and they have very interesting programs within the United States and also lots of opportunities to do internships, and therefore I wanted to go to the United States. In the United States, I have followed an internship at Genocide Watch, which was very interesting. So I had the opportunity to monitor the risk of genocide in particular countries in Africa, but also, for example, Yemen and Uzbekistan. And we had to write reports on their risks on the basis of a very specific model developed by our supervisor. And next to my internship, I have also followed a course on philosophy of law regarding the Constitution in the United States. The Washington Center is a program which was advised to me by one of my professors at my home university. So at my home university, they have helped me a lot with the application process. So I first applied to the Washington Center through an online application. It was quite easy to do, together with the help of the International Relations Officer at Ghent University. And then a few months later, I think 2 months later, I got a notice that I was accepted to the Washington Center, and immediately also that I got a scholarship from the Washington Center. Well, actually, they recommended me for a scholarship. So Ghent University recommended me to have a scholarship from the Washington Center. So I didn't really have to apply for it. It was just they knew it from my home university. So I got a partial scholarship from the Washington Center, but still I would recommend everyone to go. It is expensive to live in the capital of the United States, but often your internship pays for your metro fares. And next to that, if you go to the shops, you can get quite a lot of discounts. You just have to compare prices and then you will manage perfectly. I would certainly recommend it to do it. It's a great experience. You have the opportunity to do an internship in the capital of the United States, and that's just terrific. So it's not a lot of work to do it, and the visa application goes very smooth. So I would certainly recommend it to everyone. Yes, I followed the International Affairs program, so we had a lot of interesting activities. For example, at the World Bank, we went to the Israeli embassy. The chief representative of the Palestinian Liberation Organization came to speak to us, so we had lots of activities. I mean, in the United States of America, you have events to go to at law schools, for example. I went to the American University. So actually everything is a highlight.